Oh god, you're gonna be annoying, aren't you? Shit, I think I've gotta go kill him. But then I have to fight another one of you. Hmm. See if he shoots at me. He's gonna shoot at me. Actually, let me see if I can just do ranged. Come on. There's no way I can do ranged. I can't target him. That is such bullshit. Like, if it's blowing me away, why isn't it blowing him away? It exploded like a foot away from him. I really don't want to fight you, but okay. Like, I can't, those two attacks, I can't dodge them. I'm mashing the dodge button and I can't dodge fast enough to avoid the second one. It takes out most of my health. I don't think he liked my arrows. Just go away. I gotta fight the other one first. Fuck off. There, have a taste of fire, great arrows. How do these taste? Are they too spicy? It's not working. Why the hell doesn't that work? Poison? There we go. Ah, stupid shield. Yeah, it's the same with that guy. When he hits me once, I'm just stunned for too long. Okay. Shall we dance? I don't like this dance. It's a very painful dance. Fuck off. You're stepping on my feet. Motherfucker. This single enemy is like harder than many of the bosses I've fought. Oh, thank God. Three Estus left. Hurrah for safe zone. I want a bonfire. Tough enemy ahead, no shit. I can't take this. Try bravery or good luck. What are those things? Oh shit. That makes it significantly easier. One of you shan't be too hard. Seem like interesting enemies up there. Looks like they're dual-wielding weapons. Looks like they have fancy armor as well. Let's do this. They're very strong. They also behave kind of like the PvP players that they spawn in. A lot of dodging, switching weapons, stuff like that. It's interesting. Oh, what the fuck? I thought you were dead. Get wrecked. Almost 1700 damage. Oh, fuck. I've never fought the hammer people before. Don't give up, and then hurrah for victory. I can't take two at the same time. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? There's no opportunity for me to attack. Jesus. Oh, hold on there. Come back. Motherfucker! These enemies are seriously harder than most of the bosses in the game. And I've upgraded my armor so much. So much. And they're still taking out, like, a third of my health with one hit. I need more Estus. I need more everything.
I knew. I'll be around if you make it back.
I'm gonna have to fight every single one of them again. Yeah, they stun me for way too long when they hit me. It's like a full 2 seconds. Do I have a ring that can stop that? Reduces enemy poise, but that's completely irrelevant. There's no way I'm gonna be able to stun them, right? That increases my own poise. That could. Not stun them, but prevent me from getting stunned as badly. Might be worth it. What would I give up? Life ring? I don't really want to give up anything. I guess I'll give up the life ring. Let's try it. Did not do a fucking thing. Still have the 2 second stun. I was dodging him pretty good though. Until the end. You just get stuck. You get pounded on. You get hit guaranteed by 2 attacks that you can't dodge. And then if you get hit by the third one, you're dead. Alright, so this ring's useless. I could try the one that reduces the enemy poise, but there's no way I'm gonna be able to stun them. But I'll try it anyway, because if it works, that's going to make all the difference in the world.
I'll be around.
Have any other rings relevant, right? Nope. Let's see if I can stun you. Nope. Okay, back to the life ring. Fuck you. Jesus. To do other than just cheesing them and just shooting them from a distance painstakingly with a bow, which is so fucking boring. I don't know what to do. I can't stun them. They can always stun me regardless of what ring I wear. The most I can get is one attack off, and then I've got to dodge like two or three times. It's insane.
I'll be around if you make it back.
It might be one of those enemies that's just a hell of a lot easier to fight if you have a shield. But maybe not. I mean, their attacks do so much damage, I imagine they just break right through your shield. I always never fucking avoid that. I don't know why. The annoying thing is that I'm almost forced to waste my Estus Flask fighting these things, because if I'm not full health, they stun lock me. And then I die. Like, I kind of have to be constantly at full health, even if it's a total waste. I could just avoid this fucker, I suppose. But I'm just gonna have to fight the other ones. Come on. Alright, I'll just avoid that one, I guess. I'm gonna have to fight the rest, though. Can't avoid that. Come on. No, no, no. Come on, come on. That doorway actually is too small for him to go through. I suppose I could avoid him too. Hmm. Go, 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 go. Quickly. Quickly. Haha, you're too big. Okay, at least I have enough Estus flasks to maybe stand a chance here. These are not very hard. Not at all. You know, it just occurs to me that I've actually never really used the backstep in battle. Ever. It doesn't seem good, to be honest. It seems just like a shitty dodge. It's like it's pretty much the same amount of stamina as a dodge, but it doesn't go as far. It's quicker, though, so if you want to just really quickly take a little bit of a backstep and then, you know, like backstep and then attack. And kind of works. Okay. Any tips? Don't give up and then hurrah for victory. Yeah, there's no tips, because there's no fucking tips for fighting them. It's just mash your face against their hammer and hope you survive. Wait for him to turn around and then shoot one in the ass. Aw, you don't like that, do you? Okay. Missed. Damn it. Oh, come on. I managed to hurt him 30 hit points or something pathetic. I can actually kind of hurt him through his shield. Which is interesting. Are you fucking kidding me? Just discover something cool and then I die. It's weird, I didn't think I'd be able to hurt him through his shield at all, but I can do about 200 damage. And it even kind of makes him brace himself. That goddamn motherfucking stun lock. Really, the only thing you do is just sit there, take the two hits, and then just patiently wait for the third hit, because if you don't dodge the third one, you die. Guaranteed.
I'll be around.
That's why I dodged down here. I knew I'd get stunned, so I might as well do it where I can't get hit by an enemy. Preemptively do that. Can I get past both of them and get to the door? Yes, I can. Whew. Can't even hit him. These ones are so easy. Run at you, stun them. It's that stun. It's the stun that makes all the difference. I could even try to run past them, I suppose, huh? No, I don't think that'd work. There's more enemies. Okay, hit them in their shields. God, there's so many dragons. Ooh, nice, nice, okay. Okay, one. I'm just gonna preemptively take an Estus, so I don't get fucking stunlock killed, although I don't think it makes a difference. Actually, maybe it doesn't make a difference. Is it three hits, you're dead? I'm not quite sure. I actually want him to have a shield up, because then I can actually stun him by hitting his shield. If he doesn't have a shield up, it doesn't stun him at all. Alright, thank God. That's not the end, though. There's more, but at least there's no more big ones here. You should be easy, I'm sure. Denied. Please tell me there's fine work. Thank you. Holy shit. That's a dragon, I see. I was going to say, please tell me there's a bonfire in here. How did you get up there? Wow. I really want to know what it says now. I really want to know what those say. Friend ahead, therefore key. Be wary of beast. Damn it, that freaking roll rolls me off. One more try. Okay, I'm done. Hi. Be wary of fire, therefore visions of circling around. So wait, are you a friend or a foe? I did it. Can I target you? No? Okay. Well, friend for now. You seem very, very old. like you've got plants growing out of you, growing on you. The murk shifts and stirs. Another stands before us, then so be it. For the curse of life is the curse of want. And so you peer into the fog in hope of answers. Ashen mist heart. Nothing more to say? So I'm guessing I, just like any other NPC, I could attack it. Which seems like a spectacularly bad idea. And I'm guessing these people did. Ashen mist heart. Delve into the memories of the withered. Manifestation of ashen mist, received from the ancient dragon. The magic of the ancient dragon allows one to delve into the memories of the withered. Okay. What exactly do I use this for? Memories of the withered. Nothing more to say, right? Nope. Unfortunately, I'm still lacking a homeward bone. So, I've got to run back. Or I suppose I could kill myself, but let's not do that. Okay, I guess I'm done here. Yep, there's only one, well, at least there's only one place here that I can see. Only one bonfire within this dragon castle or whatever this place is called. Still one here, don't know what that's about. And there's also one at Drangleic Castle. Alright, let's go through here and see what is, well, down here. The King's Gate. stay calm. Loss of stamina in head, ahead in short, try horse. Throne of Want. Well, I wish I could buy a mount, but unfortunately I can't. Actually, I wouldn't want a mount. That'd make maneuverability a bit hard. Okay, this is a bit creepy. Throne of Want. Gigantic run down to a misty door. I don't like it. There's a lot of summon signs here, too. Oh my. They care about their throne, apparently. Check out the Throne Watcher. You seem lighter. I accidentally hit the Throne Defender in the foot. Don't you run at me. Oh shit. Oh. My. Whatever kind of magic they've got on that thing, it does a hell of a lot more damage. The sound of electricity burning my soul. That fight doesn't seem too hard, though. Just gotta take out one, and then the rest should be pretty easy.
Hello. I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer of the curse, until hope.
Oh, whoops. Actually, I suppose I should level up, huh? More of a dodge, more adaptability, better dodge. Let's get more adaptability. Let's do it twice. Also, just had a thought. She said she wanted me to free her. Do I bring that thing to her? Is she still gonna be here? I don't think she's there anymore. No, she's not here.
Thank you.
on, push this thing open. I actually forgot to switch this out. That would have helped in the fight. Don't prepare your sword, please. Oh no. I was gonna preemptively do this. It ran out. One more hit on her and I'm good. Wait, why are you still there? How come you're not like dead? Maybe, that's weird. I hope you don't come back into the fight. No, no, you come to me. I'm not going to the edge. What are you doing? Oh, no, you don't. Okay. Okay, they can restore each other to full health. Good to know. Are you fucking kidding me? How in the hell? I've already pretty much lost the fight at this point, right? Oh shit. I might have actually died. Okay, no. I gotta keep you away from her. I gotta stand between him and her. No. God damn it. Wait, he actually stopped. He stopped. I can do this. Oh, my God, I don't know what happened to make him stop. Maybe I just did so much damage, he's like, oh, fuck this. Whew. Damn. Congratulations. Weakness horse. What? What does it even mean? Giants. It's a bunch of giants. Stone giants. That open anything up? Jumping and then death. Oh god! Whoa. Be wary of horse. Is horse like slang for something? I don't get it. I want to go there, but I can't. I didn't check what they gave me. Did they give me anything special? Did they give me a key? I don't think so. These are differently colored souls. They're Dark Souls! Soul of the Throne Watcher. The throne of the king is sacred and must be observed closely at all times. Allows you to delve into the memories of the withered. Yeah, I don't actually know what to do now. I didn't miss anything, did I? I mean, normally in a boss room, that opens up the other misted, you know, foggy door, and then you just go through it. Suppose I could maybe help somebody out. See if anybody requires my help. Yeah, what do I do with that thing the dragon gave me? Everybody speaks so cryptically in this game, it's really hard to tell what in the hell they intend me to do with something. Here's a thing that allows you to peer into stuff of the withered. What's a withered? Is that a hollow? Do I need to give it to Lucatiel? Do I need to use it myself? I can't use it myself. Do I bring it back to the witches back at the Things Betwixt place or whatever that place was called? What do I do with it? Also, somebody told me there was a third king's door. At least a door that could be opened with the king's seal. Obviously I've opened two. I don't know where the third is. Yeah, what do I do with it? There's two undiscovered locations. One here. And one here. I don't know. Well, I'm going to wait around for a couple minutes to see if anybody needs my help with that boss fight, because that'd be pretty fun to finally help somebody else out. It's been a while since I've done that. So, I'll be right back. Well, I waited like 5 minutes and apparently nobody needs my help. I don't know, maybe there's not many people playing right now, or too many people put down their symbols, so mine's not getting selected. I don't know. Anyway, let's go back. I'm about to end the episode, but I want to talk to... I don't actually know her name. You, what's your name?
Bearer of the curse. Until hope.
Oh, Emerald Herald. Yeah, I wanted to talk to her and see if she says something new to tell me where the hell to go.
That tiny thing inside the ruins. An ancient being that will mock your very existence. She imparts sound wisdom. Provided you find her on a good day.
Who are you talking about? The dragon? The thing in the ruins? Who?
The sign you bear will drain your very souls. And without souls, you will turn hollow. Stay strong. Do not lose hope. Even when you have precious little time. For when the undead dies, it is never truly dead, but only one step closer to hollowing. Not all undead are hollows, but all hollows were once undead. If you find an Estus shop so that I'm over the hill and path where a man, but whatever came of it. Mm-hmm. Those who come to Dranglake seeking salvation soon lose hope and turn. It happens to them. That blue knight at the base of the tower, although he does, perhaps he is...
I wonder, actually, maybe I take this thing to King Vendrick, or what's left of him. Where exactly was he? Yeah, I want to check this before I end the episode. I'm very curious. No, it's not here. It's here, I think. I'm pretty sure, let me check. Yeah, it's definitely down here. Out of my way, foos. Oh shit, the bell. God damn it. Oh well. Well, I'm hoping I can avoid fighting them anyway, so. I hope they leave me alone. Okay, good, they do. I mean, he's withered. He's a withered one. Can I go into his memories? Can't talk to him. There's actually a key. It's technically a key. Ashen Mist Heart. Where would I use a key? I mean, I'm assuming it's used just like a key on a door or something like that. I don't know. Well, I'll have to have a think about it. Probably look over the video and see what the dragon said. I wish there was like a chat log or something like that. Is there? I don't think there is. Read history. What is that? Huh? Oh, history of all the messages. Yeah, I'll have to look over what the dragon said again. See if that'll help. Although honestly, it probably won't, because it's typically very cryptic. Okay, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.